And as oil reaches the shores, devastating wildlife, natural habitats, and local economies, Audubon, New Mexico is calling for volunteers to help in the cleanup effort. Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffin has more from our Santa Fe newsroom. Joe.
Shelley, this oil spill is bigger than the Exxon Valdez incident, and they say that this could impact the country for decades. Audubon, New Mexico is now rounding up volunteers because they say waiting could just cause more damage.
It is just devastating to see how this, you know, thick, black, oozy substance coats everything, and we know that it's going to be around for decades to come.
As reports of ribbons of oil and covered animals come in from the Gulf Coast, Audubon, New Mexico is calling for volunteers to help minimize the enormous oil spill's impact. Even though the Gulf of Mexico is far away, Executive Director Karen Stockdale says the impact of this eco-disaster is being felt worldwide.
The largest in its kind that we've seen. This is larger than the Exxon Valdez, and we don't know when it's going to end.
Stockdale says the spill is shutting down fishing operations and tourist destinations and ravaging wildlife, all of which could punch serious holes into the U.S. economy. Audubon, New Mexico now has a place for volunteers to sign up to help in the recovery.
The best folks right now are folks who have experience with any other kind of recovery effort like this, whether it's specific to an oil spill or they have handled birds before or other wildlife.
Stockdale says immediate help is needed. However, because of the size and impact of the spill, cleanup volunteers will be needed well into the future. Now, if you are able to volunteer, you're encouraged to go to Audubon, New Mexico's website. That's nm.audubon.org, and there will be a link there where you can go to an application where you can sign up and help out. Reporting live in the Santa Fe newsroom, Joe Griffin, KOAT Action 7 News.
Audubon, New Mexico officials say volunteers will also be needed in the near future to answer phones and act as office support for the cleanup effort.